afraid.
Assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates
of course he's playing
a man?
Of course he's just chilling there,
from a slave.
Playing golf in his office,
money,
doing nothing, as
power,
usual.
No.
Ultra capitalism, like I said.
Chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm, a family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
Wait, so am I just like some sort of experiment thing?
Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill!
Disobey because the player behind this game is, you know, in control and a human.
Rapture is overflowing with memorable.
Oh, cool! Thanks. Good talk. If I just don't put it in the machine. Oh. Self-destruct override. Okay. Call me a boy. Well, he's evil.
A lot of business partners in my life, but you,
gate.
Wait! Wait, there's tactics. Cool. Can I grab the key? Self-destruct override key? Isn't that useful? Didn't really work.